Berkeley Lab's emergency management group has put 6 zone disaster containers, one for each zone to help us in the event of a disaster here at the laboratory.
So within these containers, we have got water, food, medical supplies, tents. We've got our community emergency response volunteer backpacks just in case they need to get an additional one, as well as we've got barrels for water purification or if we need to store biological waste. We've also got tents that we can set up if we need to use this as a treatment and triage area for injured people. One thing to keep in mind, the zone disaster containers, this is sort of reserved for our first responders or people who cannot leave the site immediately. Our goal is to get people off of the hill to somewhere safer where they will have better infrastructure and access to more resources than we can provide here.
For that, we recommend that you have a personal go bag. You can keep your personal go bag with you at all times to have supplies specific to your own needs. We also recommend that you always have your keys, identification, and cash with you in the event that you have to evacuate quickly.